Tellius. The year 648. Early summer.
I forgot we get voice acting here, though.
The northeastern nation of Dayin lost a bloody war with neighboring Crimea 3 years ago. Crimea, however, abdicated its right to rule Dayin and passed sovereignty of its former enemy to the powerful Benyon Empire. Dayin's future is now subject to the whims of the Empire.
He called it Benyon.
Benyon's occupation forces have gathered all Dayin men of fighting age and put them to work in labor camps. Their work is brutal and void of purpose, designed to break both body and spirit. The remaining population faces poverty and starvation as the fields lie fallow. A band of young heroes has escaped the Benyon army to form a group called the Dawn Brigade, fighting for a free day in.
There are only five members of the Dawn Brigade, eh?
Benyon's forces.
Only five dudes.
They alone have shouldered the hopes of their nation. Among the company is a young girl named Micaiah, who is said to possess mystical powers. The people of Dayin have come to know her as the Silver-Haired Maiden. They have come to think of her as the savior for whom they had been waiting.
I just don't know how I feel about our design.
Dayin's forces have tried time and again to capture and silence the Dawn Brigade. However, Micaiah's ability to sense impending danger has thus far allowed the Dawn Brigade to evade the Empire.
Maybe it's cool, I don't know. This really has a very 2000s look about it, man. This game, you know. Same kind of color palette as a lot of games that I remember from like the PS2 era, you know. Dawn Brigade Camp. A literal shithole by the looks of it. It's got holes in the roof. What the hell? I wouldn't live there. What? How should we explain yesterday to Sotha Nolan? It's like you said, we didn't have a choice, but we have to save Nico and the townsfolk. I admit getting spotted by those Benyon soldiers was unfortunate. Still, I'd do it all over again. Well said by Leo. Maybe we should work on Leo, because Path of Radiance has some trash bow users, you know. The worst part is they know we're near. They could find this hideout as easily as they found the last one. I just don't get it. This is our country. Why do we have to live in hiding? Like prisoners of our own land. Come on, you know why. We lost the war, and Crimea won. It's not our country anymore. End of story. Except that Crimea walked away after winning, leaving those heartless Benyon dogs to rule our country for the last 3 years. Weird, eh? Occupying soldiers march around like they own the place, doing whatever they want and nobody dares stop them. To be fair, Crimea did have a resource to rule another country. Didn't have the resources. Okay. Fair play. Soth Nolan, what's up? We'll worry about that later. More importantly, were you seen healing? I'm afraid so. Got spied. Can't allow anyone to know what you can do. Healing without any tomes or staffs is a rare gift. Almost unheard of. If anyone saw you doing it, you'd be given away immediately. And I don't know if I could keep you safe. I know you know. But you keep doing it. This place isn't safe for anyone. We should leave at once. Correct. I want to leave this shithole too. Looks like this really is the last guarded path then. Even so, it's swarming with soldiers. There's more coming up the rear. Oh wait, they actually tell you here. Oh, cool. Stairs by the church lead to the marketplace. We can break through there. I'll go first. Follow me up the rear. Alright. Cool. Edward, you bring up the rear. Alright. Yeah, I remember, right, okay, there's this house here, right? But I feel like I'm not going to bother with it. Because, like, I feel like last time it just slowed down, you know? So I'm going in here. This guy didn't move, I do remember that. I'm trying to remember what the hell went down here. Because there's a handy axe in here, that's right. I need to go in here to start some shit. Mm-hmm. And then I need, like, Ed here. Or summon. You go in there? Yeah. I think I done this. Yeah, this seems reasonable. Then I put Ed here. Okay. Wait, what are you? Wish they had the move there. Actually, I wish they had the move on that thing. I'm gonna go in here. Six hit on the seventh. Ooh. Alright. Captain... whatever. Just as you said, a group appears to be... the Dawn Brigade is storming the alley. Bring up the rear! Alright. By the way, it's because Nolan's got a shitty hit rate here. That was the problem. Oh, aye. I thought he didn't move! Oh shit. Right, he does hit. Okay, aye, that's right. He does 1-2 us though. Well, that went to pot, didn't it? You know? Yeah, this is probably not gonna work now. Well, I don't know. Depends. 12. Twenty-three? I'm alive! Okay. If I go here, anyway. I feel like Nolan could be fucked. No, wait, no. Because I'm going to kill that dude with Micaiah. Yep. Yeah. Seems good. Magique. Speed, res. I think speed's supposed to be rare for this chick. It doesn't matter though, because it's so rare, it doesn't matter, that's what I'm saying. Oh yeah. See, jibated. That's what I'm saying. Jibated. I think I'm kidding. What level are you? He's almost there, you know? I don't know about this. I'm no sure. You know? Wait, I wonder what this guy's hitting me for. On Big Nolan. 17. What, he's only hitting me for 8, is he? Yeah, I think so. I'm okay here. Because I feel like maybe... I don't know if I want to give Leo the kills, though, you know? I could actually just sacrifice him. You know? It's a good one. I feel like we could kill this guy here, you know? Oh, fuck off, dude. He just missed! Well, there's that then as well, isn't there? Did indeed miss. The garbage. That's going to be trash. To be fair, I think this guy's coming in to start some serious trouble. Oh, he's not moving? He's not moving. Okay. Telling you, this guy annoys me here. You know? I need to get the hand axe on him, eh? That's right. Oh wow, can't do that. Yeah, I need to do some sort of damage here. Hmm. 12, huh? Can't sacrifice anymore, can I? Alright. See how that goes. Oh! That's right. That guy comes. Shit. That archer's a problem. I remember this level took a wee couple of tries because this guy's an ass, you know. And this guy's chunky. Those beasts, they do whatever they want in our country. They even send in our clergy to their awful camps. Huh. But I'm helpless. I don't have any strength or courage. This axe, you should have it. Hmm. Right you are. I tell you what, though. I don't want to kill this guy. You know? Just because. Yeah, just because. Because this guy's coming in. Yeah. He would have killed Big Ed, you know? I think he's just gonna two range my ass, eh? Mm-hmm. Oof. Boy, he's dying. Oh man, I'm not a fan of him. Oh, he's not moving. What the fuck? Hit him 7. Alright. Give me the herb. I think we're okay there. You know. Sweet. I wouldn't mind giving... Oh! Nolan. Yeah, I think we're a bit slow here this time, bro. To be fair, I remember it was quite a pain in the ass last time because I did not have the steel sword on him. Do you know what I'm saying? Hmm. Even got a handy axe, have you? He bloody has! That handy axe, though. Thank you. They don't move, though.
Nah.
No.
I don't know, though. All right. What fast little mice you are. How long do you plan on scurrying around the back alleys? Ooh, he crept me! Well, fucking hell. Seems fair. Can't come up with turn bonuses and get critted like that on the levels. Come on. That was a load of bullshit. Yeah. Didn't get a trash level up last time. Oh, that's better. I hope we win. I hope we win. Yeah. Oh, by the way, she got speed last time. She will only get it this time. Oh, she did. Okay. Right, if you have a herb, who's got herbage? Leo's got herbage. So I kind of want to give it to him, you know? Aye. Because, like, he's tanking a lot here, you know? Nice miss, asshole. I think at like a certain turn these guys just move, you know. I could be mistaken, but wow. Hold on. 15 and then whatever. Yeah, I don't want you going there, man. I feel like here's a good shout though. I'm gonna full health that. That guy does the move though. Nah. Got a couple of lucky misses there. I will say. Nah, I can't do that. Suicide. How? We were killing last time. Nah. Oh. I really wanted to get in there. Okay. That's no good. I can't even, like, go there with him. No. Wait, how much is this guy dealing? 14. You got 10 speed. Okay. 14. Doing 9 to me, so this is no bad actually. It's fine. That would be nice. What? Okay. That's no bad. Of course he's going for him. Got a crit on him or something? 9. Wait, you're doing 12. She would live. That's what I'm saying. I feel like doing this. I feel like doing it. Because then I can move up with Nolan, you know. Give it to Micaiah. Yeah, okay. Wait, cancel? Oh yeah, he's got that ability. Hey, no bad, by the way. Not bad for some random horse shit, you know. Moving on up. Okay. Hey, that was the best idea there, because like we're gonna waste a turn here. Could have two ranged him with Micaiah. I'm not looking to mess with that guy. Just looking to get out, you know. That's annoying. That is gonna waste a turn. Okay, hold on. These guys don't move. Got an 85. Okay. I'll give it to Nolan. Why not? You know? Mm-hmm. I'm pretty sure they're not moving. But man. Right. Okay, you gonna crit me this time, bruv? Maybe. I mean, what the fuck do they want from me? Come on. You're coming up with turn bonuses and you're gonna crit my ass? You're fucking kidding. You know? Just don't do it, you know? Step aside, asshole.
Ooh.
Alright. Yeah. What's this guy do? He's doing 16 damage. Nah, I don't want to beat that at all. Please do not crit me. Alright. Steel sword, I probably should have put the hand axe on, I don't know. Hard to say. Hard to say. Can I kill this guy?
Probably, yeah.
Oh, he's doing 12. Fucker. And it's a 68. It's actually trash. I've got 10 here for an 80. Oh my god, what's up? What's up? You seen this? Oh. Right, there's some shit going on. Oh man, I got a 10. It's garbage, eh? Taking it. Alright. I thought she died! Fuck. Some weird shit going on. Because what I want to do is give Edward the steel sword, because I remember that was a pain in the ass on this next level, trying to get him it. Or give him it, you know what I mean? Alright, cool. Sweet. I'm out. Oh, it's only her that needs to escape. Alright. Everybody this way. They're running to the center of town. After them. Good work. I can see those shops. If we can blend into the crowd, they'll lose us. And we'll be free and clear. Alright. Solid snake. Oh yeah, it's that Nico kid. Moldy onions. Where did they go? What the fuck? Moldy onions. I honestly feel like some games would benefit so much better if they just allowed some sort of swearing. You know? See, what's quite good about Xenoblade Chronicles 2 is like they do allow swearing. You know? There's none in Three Houses, though. Just dastard, you know? But honestly, if they just, like, if he was just running through the fucking market and he was like, son of a bitch, where are they? You know, rather than, moldy onions, where are they? Like, what the hell is going on?
I don't know.
Kids' games, you know?
But yeah, I think swearing makes everything better. I know they're kids' games and stuff, but you know, they should have a profanity mode or something for adults. You know, come on. Some games are just so much better than when there's a bit of swearing in them. And like, Xenoblade Chronicles 2, one of the best-selling games as well, and it's got swearing, you know, like, come on. They've obviously understood all this time later, though, that having swearing in their games is pretty cool too, you know. Because think about Xeno 2, how much of those scenes would have been as good if there was any swearing as well? It just really fit it right in the areas they done it, you know. What are you stopping for? Well, you won't get past us. We stand by the Dawn Brigade. Yeah. Wait, something bad's happening. See the donkey on the left? Holy shit, that is an actual donkey, I think. What, you're letting this rabble stop you? Ready your bows. Nobody defies the will of Bang Yong. Oh, yes. How could you shoot a child? Especially when they've got child murder going on, you know. You vicious savages. Someone help. Pay heed, this is what happens when you meddle in the Bang Yong affairs of state. Remember it well. I didn't realize the Bang Yong Empire's affairs of state included murdering children in the street. Don't point your finger at me. We're just doing our job. If you're upset, blame it on the Dawn Brigade. It's interesting that these little scenes are made with a 4:3 aspect ratio. That's what I'm saying. It's one of the first ever games to be in widescreen on the Wii, I think, because like it's got it on, it's advertised on the box. Play in widescreen, you know? I'm thinking about getting the manual out so we can read it while we're playing. It's a miracle. That was sacrifice. That girl, she must be the silver-haired maiden. Only she possesses sacrifice, as far as we know. Stop right there. We still stand by the brigade. What's wrong with you? Move. You sniveling idiots, why are you just standing there? Give chase! Yes, sir. We would like to, sir. But the townspeople are in the fucking way. Oh, I see. The townspeople are in the fucking way. Are they? Clear out those dirty ears and listen to me. You are soldiers, and I am your commander. You will follow my orders, without hesitation. Understand, you useless vermin? Now move. Unbelievable. If it's not one thing, it's another. Why am I always stuck leading the buffoons? I do like this guy a lot. We sure showed them. What? I'm so fond of Navassa. It's where we all met. It feels like my only real home. We will return someday. I'm telling you, that looks like Lord of the Rings. That place right there. I forget what it's called, though. You know, Boromir's home. Where the big white tree is. Minas Tirith. It does, eh? I honestly think it does. Yeah. It's just got the same kind of build about it with the castle, you know. Because you're always there to help me. Get it, Soph. Oh, we got better turn there. Okay, cool. A lot of the Path of Radiance and this game have things that look like Lord of the Rings, you know?